equality means. You are all part of that victory. The victory that we are here tonight to celebrate. Celebrations call for toasts. And we are not going to make one. To stand with me for the toast, I want to bring to the stage someone who understands well the challenges of achieving equality. Please help me welcome a good friend of mine, and even better friend of equality, the chair of this historic gala, Jennifer Pritzker.
To equal marriage.